3-2. That is strike three called. Hopefully Edwin Diaz isn't really hurt. He might be. Gosh, that would be the only thing that could put a damper on a great night for baseball and a great win for Puerto Rico. You can only hope it's not as bad as it looks based on those faces. Can't see yet. Right knee.
Right knee.
And everybody knew right away, Diaz must have said something went really wrong.
The Dominican players, they're on top step right now, fearing for him and feeling for him as well. Oh no. Chair to assist him.
That was his brother
crying.
Well, we can only hope. Only hope.
Got a fear for Alexis Diaz.
Yeah.
See Manny there. Everybody's just in shock. You know, that's the thing. Game's the game, but these guys are our brothers on and off the field. Nothing else matters but the health.
One biological brother, 29 baseball brothers on that Puerto Rican team. And truly one of the great nights for the game in recent history.
Incredible game.
Ended like that. Puerto Rico does advance. They will play Mexico in the quarterfinals. And we sure do hope that Edwin Diaz is going to be okay.